Then the next item would be the board vacancies.
In your packet, you have two applications for review for Capital Area Agricultural Safety Action Program. There's only one vacancy, but you have two applications. You have J. Alexis Fisher Ring and Jason Reed. So I just need a recommendation. You want which application you want to send to OB?
Now, Mr. Clark, could you give us any greater specificity relative to particular qualifications or differentiation qualifications that might help us consider, you know, based on what that particular body would look for in terms of resource and expertise and volunteers?
But this board doesn't have any particular qualifications. But the purpose of this advisory board is to develop and implement the operational policies for program and keeping with the needs of the courts as it relates to drug driving.
Am I correct in arguing the applicant, Jason Reed, that he has had some experience in litigating DUIs as a defense attorney and prosecutor?
Right.
Is that a key factor?
Now, both notice both applicants are attorneys.
Both.
Yes.
Right. South Belmont, but she in the Tarrytown.
Let's take this.
I would recommend the Alexis Fisher Risk. You know, I had that DUI 3 years ago, and I celebrated my third year of being totally sober November the 10th. ASAP works if you work. And it's a valuable organization. Both of these two persons are lawyers. Defense lawyers, then we can flip a coin. If one is a prosecutor versus a defense lawyer, then we got a debate here, right? Do we know?
I know one has been both defense and prosecutor. That's Mr. Reed, and I'm not sure about.
I think that's why.
Another person, she's a practicing traffic and criminal defense attorney.
That's the reason I recommended it first. I'm convinced that the way these courts operate, that defense attorneys have a mouth of clients in advocating for their clients in ways that I'm prosecutor acts. And I can get into that deeper with you offline, but defense attorneys, I suspect, would do a much fairer job in this position, where advocacy is key and education is key with regards to how to stay out of this situation.
Well, I'm not disagreeing with all Mr. Poole, except all of them.
But one is not a prosecutor.
That's correct.
That's a
well,
whole other
least
world.
At least
it's a whole other world. I recommend Ms. Fisher Risk. That's my motion.
Ms. Risk, both individuals are employed in the city, is that?
Both live in the city.
One is okay, but Mr. Reed is not employed in the city, but he does, he's a resident. And then the first individual is both employed and resident.
Yes.
Okay. I'll leave that second, Mr. Joe. So, this Alexis Fisher Risk. And at the moment, I think we are at the juncture of discussing the December meeting.
Yes, in the past, the committee has canceled its December meeting due to the holiday. I attended that council.
Traveling has requested consideration of sending. Mr. Joel, do you have any objection? Might I have a motion?
Move to cancel the December Public Safety Committee meeting.
Second. The next item on the agenda is a staff report.
Given it to you, we were opening about the our planned presentations there. In the interim, we have been planning to work on some of those issues that we discussed in paper number one this evening. We have been working today on some of those very items that the committee have brought up, and whether or not they might get into them in the paper at a later date. Consider whether or not other papers might address some of those concerns. So the staff, along with Ms. Davis and Ms. Robertson, working on those issues today for you. Just to remind you, as far as the, to update you, the long-running issue about the SPCA hiring replacement at Animal Care Control, it's our understanding SPCA has been involved in hiring a new director of that department. And we will learn more about that. Mr. Bachelor made this update. This wasn't into his mind. But I do understand that interviews are on the way. David has takes the words that they continue to work on the issues of the juvenile detention center in conjunction with the new jail. He hopes to have some information for us about that.